is probably going to be one of my most important videos that I've done yet. We're going to discuss a couple of things, new things that have come up. I have received classified documents from my White House insider, and we also have some memos that I've referenced in the past, and I'm going to walk through everything that I've been deciphering and learning from these videos, excuse me, from the documents that I've received. So, we'll get into this. The crux of it, I want to just introduce you right away. What is it all about? This is it. This is what the documents reveal. There are too many people waking up. There are too many Americans, more and more of them, that are suspicious of Israel. More and more Americans aware of Zionism. This has been around for decades and decades. You go back to the 50s, 60s, there's a lot of literature about Zionism, about Judaism. It's not unusual, but the difference is today, more and more people are waking up to it. It's been a real tipping point where you always had maybe about 0.5% of the population that was aware of Zionism, that did not like Jews and whatnot, but they were never part of the mainstream. They were always dismissed as conspiracy theorists. They had no influence. So they were not really a threat. But that has changed. And you know that has changed. Anyone paying attention knows that has changed. We have seen a big change in comment sections on YouTube. Many people making references to Zionism. It has become a part of the nomenclature through the influence of 8chan, 4chan, many, many websites, and ultimately many, many YouTube channels that have been speaking the truth very aggressively for many years, but it has really gotten attention lately. It is somewhat of a cumulative effect, a snowball effect, where more and more people start to wake up to the truth and the facts, and it just expands. And people become more accepting of it, and they start to say, okay, it's okay for me to look at the information. I'm not an anti-Semite for looking at it. And it really starts to click for people. So this has been a big change in the recent past few years. What happened is that Israel, its agents, its propagandists, have been playing very, very, very close attention to this over the past few years. They know this is happening. They are very concerned about it. We are talking about 0.5% of Americans who have some idea of Zionism and they're against it and they understand it. That number, according to these documents, is now about, I saw two numbers. They said 15%, and another one said 7%, but that is a very large number of Americans that have woken up to what's going on with Israel and Zionism and the Israeli lobby and the influence. They're unafraid to hate Israel. That number is very high, and it has them very concerned. This is much of what the classified documents talk about, but we'll get into that more. I wanted to set it up for you so you actually understand what this is really about. What I was given from the White House insider. The main part that you really need to know, though, is they have a plan for all of this. So I'm going to talk about that now. There is discussion within these documents years ago to ban the YouTube channels, to shut it down, all of that. But they changed course. They made a decision to do something completely different. And they decided, instead of censoring everything, to fund and promote gatekeeper channels, shill channels, to simply gather and collect all the open-minded people who are looking at the issue.